Hello everyone, we're Team Dreadnought. Of late, Bengal plastics are having some serious problems, and for this reason, their needs are getting withered away. Bengal Plastic, being the largest plastic company in the country, doesn't have that impact on the market like it should have, as plastic is like an everyday go-to material in almost everything. So thus here today, we have come up with six different project analysis topics. Problem identification. After extensive research, we have found out that Bengal is currently facing these problems. No brand awareness. After market research, we have seen that Bengal is not a current household name. Secondly, negative image on the market. People generally perceive that plastic products are of a lower quality and for low class people and not premium, which is something which definitely needs solution. Thirdly, environmental pollution. It is quite evident that plastic products do cause environmental pollution. Fourth, misconception among consumers. Consumers usually think that plastic products cause harm to the health, which is not true. And lastly, no digital footprint. In the digital marketing world, Bengal is not that well established till now.
মানুষ
কি বলবে?
তোমরা কি প্লাস্টিকের কোন ব্যবহার করো?
হ্যাঁ,
তো কোন ব্র্যান্ড গুলো তোমরা পছন্দ করো?
একটা বলতে গেলে অনেক পপুলার আরএফএল
এর সাথে সাথে।
ইলেকট্রনিক বিলবোর্ডস ইন এভরি রোড কর্নার অফ ঢাকা সিটি। দিস উইল নট অনলি গ্র্যাব অ্যাটেনশন অফ পিপল বাট উইল বি অলসো আ গ্রেট ওয়ে অফ ক্রিয়েটিং ব্র্যান্ড অ্যাওয়ারনেস। Secondly, we can use widely use social media sites such as Facebook and Instagram, where we can post make videos viral or make trendy videos such as the Ice Bucket Challenge, which will grab the younger consumer of the market. Thirdly, during the months of January, when kids are going back to school, we can come up with back to school offers or make products such as placing their own favorite cartoon characters on the tiffin boxes, which will definitely be loved by the kids. Furthermore, there is this myth in the market where people believe that using plastic causes cancer. Well, a study carried out by Johns Hopkins University has found that using plastic actually doesn't have any negative impact on human health. So in order to break this myth, we have come up with this slogan.
Gujupti Oshad, plastic can have cancer.
Go. We have come up with a very own idea which refers to a big idea. If Bengal Plastic implements this idea, it will definitely allow them to get an upper hand over its competitors. There is an untapped segment in the market, which is the age group of 16 to 24 years old. None of the major plastic companies are meeting the demand of this highly profitable market. We plan on attacking this market by developing a product line catered towards this segment. For example, launching a minimalistic product line, which will definitely get the attention of youngsters. We will also develop our advertising strategies through Facebook and Instagram. For example, launching viral videos on Facebook and also sponsoring social media influencers on Instagram to market our products. That's it. We also have to develop our advertisement strategies. For example, we have to post more ads on Facebook and also sponsor social media influencers to market our products. There's a lot of word of mouth advertisement among these people, so it is fairly easier to build a more loyal consumer base. So these are our contingency plans. We will launch new series of products with the help of YouTubers and social media influencers, which basically means that we will take their advice and build new products. Secondly, with our arrange events, we will directly communicate with our consumers. For example, talent shows where we have stalls of our products. This will not only help us build a more loyal customer base, but also enable us to sell more products. Secondly, we'll improve our Go Green marketing strategies, where we will educate our consumers about the eco-friendly products that we are going to sell. Lastly, we'll launch laundry cards or coupons.
We have also carried out a SWOT analysis on Bengal plastic products. So the strength, weaknesses, opportunity and threat. And what we have found is that over our market survey, that there were products of similar products but with different prices, but still all the Bengal products of low prices, they had really low presence in the market. So that's something we should really focus on.
And this will be your campaign slogan.
Bingo Plastic.
Gulebane Fantastic.
Thank you. And that's all from Team Dreadnought.